reimagine product packaging that can talk to your end customers. Packaging that enables you to bring your buyers to the digital world and engage them in any way you deem fit, all the while gathering important information and insights about them. Sounds a bit far-fetched? Well, it really isn't. If you look at where the active packaging industry is today, the future definitely holds a lot of promise. A study by Grandview Research indicates that the smart packaging space is anticipated to reach a market size of nearly $27 billion by 2024. That's quite impressive, right? The main technology behind it all? QR codes. Large CPG brands have been doing this at scale with static QR codes for the better part of the last decade. We're talking static QR codes here, and not dynamic QR codes. QR code technology has seen innovation by leaps and bounds since, and the dynamic QR code has been at the forefront of it all. Dynamic QR codes, as opposed to static ones, offer vastly more functionalities, better customization, tracking capabilities, and ease of updating QR code linked content on the back end without any reprinting. For now, let's dive into some of the ways QR codes, more specifically dynamic QR codes, allow CPG brands to supercharge their marketing on product packaging. 1. Ensure brand transparency and establish authenticity. According to Accenture Strategy Research, 66% of customers prefer brands that provide more detailed product information. Ensuring transparency through a QR code can help brands address any growing customer concerns regarding safety and authenticity. More often than not, modern customers have questions like, is this product safe for me? Were animals harmed in the making of this product? Is it organic? In such a consumer environment, it's ideal to keep your buyers fully in the loop. This in turn builds trust, improves brand reputation, aids retention, and even fast-tracks growth and revenue. Here's how Hershey's effectively did this through smart label QR codes on their Kisses Milk chocolate packaging. Buyers scan the QR code and are linked to a detailed glossary of ingredients, or info, about any allergens or artificial sweeteners present. They are even provided with an easy way to reach Hershey brand representatives for any further queries. Food brands like Hershey can especially benefit from the use of QR codes on packaging. By going that extra mile to give farm-to-table roadmaps or behind-the-scenes explainers, they can improve customer trust and loyalty. 2. Build engagement with your customers. Placing a simple, custom-branded QR code on your packaging is an effective way to engage your customers. We're at a time where customers really want to engage with brands through alluring content. Tell your brand story and the origins of your business to strongly evoke an emotional response from your customers. This is a great way to make your brand stand apart. Brands can also level up engagement with technologies that are making rapid advancements in innovation, like augmented reality. Companies like Puma and Ikea use augmented reality QR codes to provide really engaging in-store experiences for their customers. Similarly, a simple QR code placed on product packaging can trigger an AR experience. Given that customers have a strong preference for AR brand experiences, this can boost sales and ROI. Another way to drive engagement with your buyers is to make it seamless for them to connect with you on social. With custom-designed social media QR codes, buyers simply scan to reach a landing page with links that ultimately take them to your profile on their platform of choice. Harness the power of QR codes to drive social media engagement. 3. Tell your customers about sustainability practices. Customers today make value-driven purchases. If they feel that brands do not align with their value systems, they're now more likely than ever to make a switch. According to a Nielsen report, 48% of customers are willing to change their consumption habits if they result in a reduced negative impact on the environment. Given that buyers are more sustainably minded, it's just enough to ensure that you're following sustainability practices. It's important to market this too. Cocokind is a US-based organic beauty brand that leverages QR codes on its product packaging to provide customers detailed information about sustainability. This focus on environment-friendly practices is captured on packaging through a QR code and is called Sustainability Facts. Each product label highlights its impact on the environment across 3 life cycles: sourcing, consumer, and end of life. It also includes instructions for curbside recycling, how much of the product's packaging and cap are recyclable, and what materials they're made from. 4. Dynamic QR codes help you collect important data and insights about your buyers. Remember that we had touched upon the difference between static QR codes and dynamic QR codes? Static QR codes, as the name suggests, are static in nature. You cannot collect consumer data or update the QR code linked content on the back end. On the other hand, Dynamic QR codes allow you to do this and much more. With a dynamic QR code on your packaging, you can facilitate the seamless transfer of information between the brand and customer in a two-way fashion, and collect important first-party data whilst doing so. You can gain useful insights and input from your customers via feedback, forms, ratings material, which can also serve the purpose of user-generated content. Remember that this can be extremely useful from an SEO perspective. CPG brands are best advised to use dynamic QR codes for their tracking capabilities as well, which can be very useful from an asset inventory management perspective. They can also track and iterate their QR code campaigns with relevant scan metrics, engagement level data, and other information for retargeting. 5. Showcase compliance and adherence to regulatory standards. Countries world over have regulatory and compliance frameworks that brands must adhere to, especially in the CPG space. The onus is usually on manufacturers of CPG products to track immediate suppliers and recipients, in addition to providing information on product paths. Apart from RFID labeling solutions, this can be done with dynamic QR codes too. They are a simple and effective way for asset inventory management and to keep track of all items at different stages of the value chain. For instance, the CBD cosmetic brand Maesa ensures transparency with the use of BeaconStack's QR codes on packaging to direct customers to detailed product information, tutorials, and certificate of analysis. 6. Tell buyers about loyalty programs, offers, and special discounts. We're all well aware of the often touted statistic that customer acquisition is 5 to 25 times more costly than customer retention. Also, 77% of customers feel that loyalty programs, coupons, special discounts, and the like nudge them to continue doing business with a brand. Do this seamlessly and digitize loyalty programs for CPG products with QR codes. With a simple scan, buyers can be led to exclusive information about offers and participation in your brand's loyalty program. You can do away with the hassles of providing physical vouchers and loyalty cards and cut on any printing costs too. Also, upselling to your existing customer base becomes easier. With the information that you have about buyers who scan, you can let them know about seasonal offers, discounts, upgrades, new products in the pipeline, and more. 7. Ensure repeat purchases again and again. Adding QR codes to product packaging can do wonders for your customer retention. In the post-purchase stages of the customer journey, make it easy for your buyers to scan, refill, and reorder through online retail. This is possible with QR codes that can utilize geolocation in tandem with QR code technology. With such a feature, the same code can display different information based on a customer's location. For instance, if a QR code on the product in the store displays product information, the same code can be used to get them to reorder the product once they leave the store. A great example of a brand that got this right is the beverage company Auro Bora. They leverage QR codes to make orders seamless for their customers to increase sales. They send their most engaged customers a fridge magnet with a QR code, which they can then scan to reach a personalized replenishment cart filled with the buyer's most recent orders. Buyers can immediately check out and refill the fridge, all with a single scan. The same can be done with product packaging too. With an attractive branded QR code that reflects your brand's colors, make it easy for customers to do repeat business with you. So, that's it. We hope that you're convinced that QR codes are the future of active packaging. In order to leverage them to the maximum, choose a QR code generator that matches your brand goals. Here's a tip from us at BeaconStack. Use a bulk QR code generator since QR codes for product packaging surpasses single-use QR code generation. Head to our video to learn more about creating QR codes in bulk. Also, if your brand has its own app or website, integrate it with our QR code API so QR code creations can be automated. Find more about this with the link in the description. We have a lot more to share with you about all things QR code. Hit the subscription button and stay tuned for the next video. Thanks for watching.